Everyone that's come along to audition has their own reason for being. And for this next girl, she sees today as her chance to take her life in a new direction.
My name's Hannah, I'm 22 and I work in an office.
Working 9 to 5.
I basically answer phone calls, make tea, do filing. Really not what I want to be doing at all.
Yes, Hannah has been working in an office for longer than she can remember, but her heart has always been elsewhere.
Since I was probably 11 years old, and all I've wanted to do is sing. That's all that's ever been in my heart for a future for myself.
Good luck.
It's really important for me to get a yes today because singing means the world to me. It means everything.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Hannah.
Hannah, and how old are you?
22.
And do you work?
Yeah, I work in an office.
You don't like it?
I hate it. I absolutely hate it.
Good for you.
So, this competition could help you leave the awful jobs.
Yeah.
Okay, well, sing for your life then.
Okay. I love you. But I gotta stay true. My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging you, please stop playing games. I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm under your spell. I don't know what it is, but you got me good, like you knew you would.
Thank you.
Love this girl.
I
do. I really, really like you.
Thanks.
I like the way you come in. I like everything about you.
Thank you.
I love
you. Absolutely love you. Absolutely yes from me.
Cheryl?
Yes, definitely.
Danny?
Yes.
Hannah, you are 100% going through to the next round. I think you're terrific. Hold on.
Yeah, I didn't expect it. And she came in.
That's an overall standard. Brilliant. I thought she was incredible. Honestly, this is one to watch, trust me.